This country is called the Gambia, but why isn't it just called Gambia? Well, this is partially because it's named after the Gambia River, but also because in 1963, British Gambia and Northern Rhodesia were in the process of becoming independent from the British and were soon to become Gambia and Zambia. But knowing how confusing this could be and wanting to differentiate themselves more from Zambia, they changed their name to the Gambia for when they become independent. That's why